paint are among the chemical everyday products that have a particularly distinct effect on environment and health. All paints contain three main components: pigment, a polymer, and a solvent. Cadmium, lead, and chromium are frequently used in pigments. Petrochemicals, solvents, benzene, formaldehyde, and other volatile organic compounds are used in binders and carriers. VOCs are organic carbon-based chemical compounds that evaporate easily in the atmosphere and are known to be a major contributor to global climate change. Inorganic paints are toxic, environmentally harmful, and increase cancer incidences. Modern chemical paints continue to emit VOCs many years after their application, increasing concerns about the impact of chemical paints on health and environment have led to a growing market in organic paints by reducing VOC content. They are made from natural ingredients, such as water, vegetable oils, and natural minerals. Organic paints are non-toxic, has no VOCs, no hazardous fumes, or harmful effect on health. They are cost-effective, efficient, micropores that allow walls and surfaces to breathe, prevent condensation and damp problems, reduce indoor allergens, and they are also less prone to paint flaking. Our aim is to minimize pollution, energy, and waste throughout the life cycle of paint products by introducing a new paint product that uses the food waste in order to reduce the environmental problems by using fruit peels as base material. The annual Egyptian production of oranges is estimated to be 50,000 tons. Orange peels are traditionally not used at industrial scales unless small amounts are used for gem processing and orange oil production. The bananas production per year is approximately 1,500,000 tons. 40% of banana peels are remaining waste and are mostly dumped as a solid waste at large expense.
Introducing Paint Green, our new organic paint. Call us for more details.